The idea of hospice is a very new thing, I think, for Somalis in the West, because what's happened is back home, people died, but you just heard they died. You weren't around to hear the whole process, to understand what was going on. So I think for Somalis now, it's an issue where this is something new, to have to be around someone who you know is gonna die, and you're there 8 months just waiting for their death, 6 months, 4 months. We're prepared for death every day, but we're not prepared for the process of death. So it's a very new thing, and I think it's gonna start with educating the community that this is happening and these are the steps we can take to emotionally be comfortable. Because many times I've heard somebody is sent to die and they don't talk about it anymore after that. Oh, he's just at the hospital waiting to die. So unfortunately, that's the kind of mentality we're dealing with, and that's going to take time to change. It's okay to have pain. It's okay to know that you're suffering. There's nothing wrong with it. And I think it's going to take time to bring that to the community.